Have you ever wondered about tattoos and the reasons people get them? Well, in this Sunday special report, Harriet Tier analyzes the art of tattooing from application to removal.
A tattoo is the act or practice of marking the skin with indelible patterns or pictures by making punctures and nets and inserting pigments with origins as far back as 12,000 BC. In the African society, tattoos were for spiritual and medical reasons. Some of the tattoos were to show political status or religious authority. In Nigeria, the Fulani, Yoruba, and Benin people were known for their symbolic tattoos on their face and bodies. In present-day society, tattoos are a part of the urban culture. Entertainers, sports persons, and public figures have made tattoos mainstream with individuals openly flaunting the art. Still, some have strong opinions against it.
First of all, body tattoos won't allow you to donate blood to people. And my own religion, as a Christian, I don't do it.
I'm from Enugu State, and in my state, there is what they call operation, show me your body. You know, it's a mess up. Whenever those operations show me your body, met a group of guys, they will tell everybody to hands up. If they search you and they see a sign of tattoo on your body, if they take you, you have no destination.
Tattooing your body, just even though we Nigerians, we like to look towards European things, and we want to look like them. A lot of white people, they don't put tattoo on their skin. They put them putting like drawing and things, and later on they think they are not comfortable with it, they can easily wipe it off. But we Nigerians, we look at them and we think it's a good thing for us to do.
When we look at this scripturally, in terms of the scriptures, of course the scripture goes against drawing tattoos on the body. So well, it all depends on you as a person. If you draw tattoo on the body, well, the tattoo you draw on the body, what are the image that you are drawing on the body, what are the inscriptions written on the tattoo? These are some of the things that we need to look. So to me, I don't have tattoo on my body, for instance. I don't do it, and I don't support it. I don't encourage people doing it.
John Jonathan has 4 tattoos. He shares the stories behind them.
Music. I love music. I'm a rapper. I rap as well. You understand? So this, because I once went to Maritime Academy, you understand, this is the compass. And this flower, I love rose flower, you understand, that's why I did this. I have another one in my chest. I did this way back, you understand, way back while I was in school. So, but now I've come of age, so I know good things to do, you understand. So I can't just leave this one here. I need something else. When everyone else left, God stayed, you understand. I should tell you my story, you start crying. You understand? God took care of me when everyone left me.
Flynn Tattoo is a popular tattoo artist in Nigeria. He takes us through the process of getting a tattoo.
To get a tattoo is very easy, and it depends on your color pigment also. So it gives you like a stretch of how many shades you can have on your skin. Because if you are dark, the only thing you can have is grayscale and black itself. But if you are very fair, like white, you know, so all tones from red, black, blue, gray, you know, can stay on your skin.
According to the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, research is still ongoing to prove that the ink for tattooing is toxic, but research has also shown that some pigment migrates from the tattoo site to the body's lymph nodes, and research is ongoing to determine if the migration of tattoo ink has health consequences. Tattoo removal is an option for individuals with tattoos who want to take them out after a period of time.
People remove tattoos on different reasons. They remove tattoos because they want to get married. Some people remove tattoos because they have an interview. I have a series of police and soldiers that are having applications just to join the military. They need to take off their tattoos.
Why are you removing your tattoo?
Okay, personal reasons and already due.
Okay, why did you get the tattoo in the first place?
Yeah, actually, I it's a very long story. So, like, I was in the Marine before, so I'm now out. Ukrainian Marine.
Was it compulsory to get a tattoo at the Ukrainian Marine?
Yeah, it depends on the this thing, on the kind of fleet you are.
While tattoos seem commonplace in the society, major religions including Islam and Christianity still frown at the practice. Harry T.A., TVC News.